I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see.
It looks something like this.
It's rewind time. You guys asked for it, so here it is, guys. We've been making YouTube videos now for, what is it, 3 years or something? 3 years,
3 years.
4 years, 3 or 4 years. So many videos, many memories as well. And I think the most iconic series here on our channel is the Copycat series. This year, Janek took that over. And how is that going, Janek?
Difficult, but it's fun.
Yeah, cool. So what we have right here is a playlist that Jill made over there with our Copycat videos, and we're just gonna do a rewind. So let's get started with the show.
The most epic builds.
Oh yeah.
This is the silly one with the tank.
Yeah, this is the most funny build we've ever done.
Yeah, it's super silly.
You in the tank.
But it's a fun edit. Really, it's Janek, a really fun edit.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Yeah, it's a great edit. Awesome. The tank.
Oh, this one.
This one is really cool.
The most complicated ever. And it looks...
Oh, I got some. I got some.
It was super DIY.
Oh, this one.
It was the black pink, I think.
Black pink, yeah.
We spent a lot of time to build this set, and it's actually really crappy with the Arlex foam. It was just a lot of work.
But you got the results.
We actually had the swing stay in the studio for quite a long time.
Yeah,
and
months.
Often we would just go on there. Oh!
This is my favorite one.
Yeah, this is a favorite build.
I was surprised that some people have actually recreated this, built this, and made better versions of it. This was fun.
What we did wrong was we were too close.
Yeah.
We had to go wider.
Much wider, yeah. That just worked.
Oh.
It's Copycat Friday. You'll love it.
Hey, I'm back. I like to be back.
Oh, yeah. You were on vacation back then.
Yeah, okay.
So these suits, my mother actually made them.
Is that the one that is on top of there in the studio?
Yeah, we still have those suits.
Yeah. And if you can see, I'm wearing real flippers. Those are Jordy's slippers.
Those are my slippers, yeah. Guest slippers. I don't look at those.
They're so big.
I'm so tan. Damn.
Yeah. The biggest bloopers.
Ooh, these are good ones.
We don't have any bloopers. Oh, yeah.
Is this a blooper?
Isn't this our first viral?
This is the first viral.
Yeah.
This has the most views.
We had 1 million views in like a couple of weeks. Or like in a week or something. It was insane. Maroon 5. She's just the lady that I know.
Oh.
What are you doing
here? Hey, it's me.
Ah.
It's for girls only.
Yeah. Wild, because that was a blooper because it took so long to figure it out. It was Thursday and we still didn't figure it out how to do it. This was also the same story. It was Friday morning, and it kept failing. And you know, the liquids, I only found one bottle and it failed.
Yeah.
So the next day I had to go back to the store, find the store who had those inks for your eyes and buy them. It almost failed.
Do you guys remember with the coloring your hair, Jordy? We had the wrong can.
Oh, that was super funny.
That it was yellow instead of blue.
Oh, your face. It was a phase of what's happening here.
They switched the cap in the store, so we thought it was blue, but it was yellow.
And here, Janek almost drowned.
Yeah, here I almost died.
Yeah,
that was not our smartest video.
Oh,
No. Fast forward, guys. Fast forward.
Come on, guys. Boom. Start rapping.
Boom.
This sucks.
Distortion's there. I know it's fake, but out of there quick. Color of great, you know it's plate. Thank you for watching and hit subscribe. A simple click and you've joined the tribe. Yeah, we actually did a diss track.
We shouldn't have done that.
Don't watch it. What was the fail about that?
Oh, because it ended up there for...
You know what the funny thing was? Lorenzo actually... how do you say that?
Plunger.
The toilet. And he came to the office and said, guys, where's the plunger? Yeah. It's like up on the roof. Oh yeah, we also
Zacking inspired.
Oh, this one.
This one. That took you for ages.
I helped you with this.
Super, super hard. This was insane. But we fixed it.
Oh, Jordan going naked.
Oh no.
Oh, the chicken. That was fun. We're both scared of chickens.
Yeah, we are.
I also hate chickens, by the way.
Yeah. And your landlord never saw that video, no. So he doesn't know that Jennings brought in an actual chicken in the studio and in the kitchen.
We did a lot of Zach King.
Oh man, we did a lot of Zach King.
I wish this worked. How do we do
it? Yeah.
This is like the React videos.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we did a couple of those as well.
Those were fun.
Yeah.
Oh, this one. Best end ever.
Oh yeah.
Best ending ever.
Whoa. Nobody expected it.
No. It was so random what he did.
Oh, I love my beard in that video. I'm growing it back, guys. I'm growing it back.
Your hair was super long.
Nice. I'm like a lion.
You're like Hugh Jackman when playing Wolverine.
Exactly.
You look like a savage person.
This isn't too long ago.
No, this isn't like...
No.
What? Summer?
Somewhere. I think summer. Okay. Look at that. Just squeezing coffee out of the
pad. Squeezing the coffee. And now, the most epic ending.
I'm super happy that I got coffee. Sweet, got coffee.
Time for some superheroes.
Oh yeah, this was fun.
I watched this at home like 1,000 times.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did it worked here.
Yeah, I wasn't working here, but I'm such a fan of superheroes.
Jenny. With the leaf blower.
Yeah.
Here.
Our real Thanos glove.
I think this effect actually worked really well, knowing that this was completely made in Premiere Pro.
Completely.
Yeah.
Look at your hair.
I'm glorious.
Oh, the ghost. Ant-Man glitch ghost thing.
The mask! You spend so much time with the mask.
Yeah. But it worked.
Yeah.
Oh, that's me.
You can obviously see that Jill made the playlist. Yeah, this is not one of her top.
No, but it's one of the most requested. Videos, I think. Yeah, the Iron Man hood.
No, the Iron Man suit up.
Yeah, but especially after the Cine battle. Oh, man. Especially
and
after
again.
The Cine battle where you had to make it.
Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Man.
Also nice.
Also completely done in Premiere.
And completely practical, guys.
Yeah.
Super easy.
Actually, no visual effects whatsoever.
Yeah, added some clouds. Cloud?
Here we are.
This is the...
Oh yeah! That was the most requested!
What was this?
The Thanos.
The disintegration effect.
Yes!
Everyone kept asking, but we were thinking like so many great other YouTubers have already made a tutorial about it. So we didn't feel the need for it. But people kept asking, so we did our own version of it.
Yeah, and, this one looks super hard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It does look good.
And you, Jill. Ah, this one is a recent one.
Yeah, with your amazing beard, Jordy.
That I don't believe. It's a look that you it suited. Yeah. Here, Jill admits he's like pigeons.
Yeah. No, Jill. The question was if you took my last cookie. Top fake challenges. Did we do? It's already
started. So serious.
What was that challenge?
The Gucci challenge.
Oh, the Kiki challenge.
Oh, this is
actually showed this to my aunt, and she thought it was real. Still, this part too, she thought it was real.
Amazing.
She said, Jordy, you're doing so dangerous stunts at work. Stop doing that.
I thought you were going to do the dance.
Yeah, I forgot about the dance. All right, guys. This is a,
Isn't this video where people said it was fake?
Yeah, because you could hear the footsteps on the bricks.
Yeah.
You can hear the footsteps.
It was 40 degrees outside.
Yeah, it's super hot.
Yeah, true.
Look at that. Jason Statham is nothing against that.
Oh! The viral challenge.
This one went viral as well, yeah.
Oh, this is the video where everyone is saying you forgot about the shadow.
Yeah.
Ah, true.
Yeah.
Also, they say Dude Perfect isn't fake.
Here, another Dude Perfect.
Yeah, we really...
We nailed it there. It was funny how many people were saying, it's not true, Dude Perfect is real. While in the beginning of that video, we say, they do it for real, we are going to fake it with editing.
It's always... It's done.
It's done. That's it. Was that it? We have so many videos.
Yeah, where is the one that Jordy said gravel in the side of gravel?
I wasn't there when you filmed all of gravel. Those videos, guys.
That's true. That's a funny one. That was one of our first copycats.
Yeah, here. With the singing to the ground from Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah, we built this, box with gravel in it.
gravel.
With gravel in it.
Yeah.
And I said gravel, and in the comments, everyone was saying it's gravel, Jordy.
Fun fact, Jordy also said Billie Eilish.
Billie Eilish.
Yeah. You got so much hate for that.
Oh, damn. I got much hate for that. Yeah. That's true.
I think people still are going right now in the comments.
Yeah. It's Billie Eilish.
I actually got a death threat someone on that video. Someone Jordy? Who really wanted me dead.
Jordy, what? You're a bad guy.
Yeah, no. Yeah. That was the first copycat. And you had to practice the dance.
Fun fact, I practiced for 2 hours to learn the dance. It was like a dance for 30 seconds.
Something like that.
Yeah. I practiced 2 hours.
You did well, Janik. You did well.
Yeah, that was so much fun.
Well, the same thing we did when we did your Empire video. Remember?
Oh.
Empire.
You took...
Panic at the Disco.
Yeah.
Empire Close.
I was a demon.
You needed to learn a whole choreography and it took like ages also.
Yeah, damn, that was a lot of work.
And I think
that's it.
This perfect moment to wrap it up.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you for being with us for all this time. And I hope that you're gonna stick around for a long time after this. We at least are going to continue as well in 2020 with more awesome videos for all of you. So thank you all so much for watching. Thank you to all the sponsors who have been supporting us and letting us do our thing right here. And as always,
stay creative.
I hope you liked the rewind. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for listening to our crazy stories. You know, keep commenting in the comments below for copycat ideas. I want those copycat ideas. Have a great new year. Have a lot of fun. Keep watching our videos. That was it for today, guys.